Judy, thank you so much for speaking with me. And the reason why I'm asking you to speak with me, because this is one week in Toronto, and last week, there have been dancers I've been seeing in certain places, either in Union Station or whatever else, and I'm going, okay, if I'm seeing these breakin' dancers and I'm seeing these people moving and grooving, there's got to be something happening in this city. I'm assuming it's this weekend. What is actually going to be happening?
You're absolutely right. There is something happening this weekend, and it's Breakin' Convention Festival. It's the Hip Hop Dance Theater Festival, huge international festival coming from London to Toronto, happening at the Sony Center this weekend on Friday and Saturday.
Now, this began, what, last year?
Last year here in Toronto, yeah, it was the first time.
First time. How did this all start to come about, and how did it go last year?
Last year was amazing. You know what? It's been brewing for some time now. You know, I know that Sony Center and John ZD, who's the artistic director, have been in communication about bringing hip-hop dance theater to Toronto in this way, in this form. But yeah, it finally gave way. We've been working together, John B and I, on his other program called Open Art Surgery, which is a week-long hip-hop dance theater workshop for local dancers. So from that program, you know, Breakin' Convention also, you know, was another way to give these dancers an outlet to perform what they've learned in this workshop.
So for folks who don't know exactly what is it exactly? And you kind of mentioned that this is the first, well, this will be the second time in Toronto, but it actually began somewhere else.
Yeah, so it's originally from London, England, and it's been around for 15 years. They just celebrated their 15th year anniversary in London, and it's a hip-hop dance theater festival. So we have international, national, local performers who will be showcasing work, a little excerpt of their work on stage at the Sony Center. So it's bringing hip hop into an unconventional space, so to speak, into the theater.
And that's the other thing too, because what gives this such credibility and prestige is that it is actually happening at the Sony Center, and big up to them for providing the space for this.
Absolutely. They've been a huge support towards this festival, and you know, through this festival and Open Art Surgery, which I also collaborated with them this past March, we will be continuing more hip-hop programming in their space. So for myself, who is the founder of Keep Rocking You, a community arts-based organization, we will be doing programming such as the Toronto Beagle Movement that I run, a mentorship program that I also run, Ladies of Hip-Hop, a festival that's based in New York City. It will be coming here for the second time again. So, you know, Sony Center has been super supportive on all these visions that I have, and we're collaborating this year and next year to do more hip-hop in their space.
So who are some of the big names that are going to be coming down here that we're going to be seeing being able to perform for us?
Oh, everyone's big. everyone's big. But we do have the Rugged from Netherlands, who have actually just won recently the dance, the TV dance competition. They're also going to be featured on the show with J-Lo. Oh, my goodness, it's slipping me
World
right
Dance?
I
think it's
World
the World Dance?
World of Dance, yes. They're going to be featured on that, I believe, in the next episode. So they're a really big crew. They're a B-boy crew. We also have Femme Fatale from Los Angeles coming in. They are a popping female crew. They're international as well. They performed at Breakin' Convention in London earlier on this month. Who else do we have? Antoinette Gomez from France, a very big dancer who's going to be performing her images, a tribute to Nina Simone this weekend. And there's so many more. We have Vancouver. We have Now or Never crew coming in from Vancouver. We have Montreal crews coming in. And, of course, we have our local talent as well. So Jade Hip Hop Dance Academy will be performing again for the second time this year. We also have Simply Flag, Mini Militia, who will be performing there's so many amazing performers. I want to list them all, but you have to come to the festival to see them and know what they're all about.
Okay, well, looking forward to this. So, to get all the info and know what's going on, where to go, all the places, everything else, where do we go for website and social media, too?
Go to www.sonycenter.ca for your tickets. You can also follow Sony Center TO for information. Also, of course, Breakin Convention. There's no G in Breakin for information. And you can also follow myself. It's Keep Rockin' You, and there's also no G in the Rockin'. I also do want to plug in a few free things that are happening this weekend. On Saturday, we have a free plaza party happening from 12 to 6 at the Sony Center. So anyone is welcome to come. They can come out and dance. We have DJs and a live band performing. We'll also have some hustle dancing going on as well. So anyone is welcome to come out and check this this portion of the festival out. And then we also have free workshops as well on the 2nd of June. So our international performers will be teaching their style of dance. So that will be breaking, Afro House, and popping. And then we also have a free after party after the party. So after the festival on the 2nd, we will be heading over to Tennessee Tavern in collaboration with Live Convention for the after party featuring Scratch Bastard and DJ Coco from Japan.
So a party after a party after a party. Oh, my goodness.
Yes.
This is a completely party weekend.
It's a crazy weekend, but it's Breaking Convention weekend, so we have to go big.
Always, always. Thank you so much for this, and looking forward not to just to this weekend, but looking forward to next year, too.
Me too. Thank you so much for the opportunity.
Take care. Bye-bye.
All right. Take care. Bye-bye.